In this video, we'll take a look at how you can use our custom domain name feature to configure a custom URL for your booking page. First off, you should register your preferred domain with the registrar of your choice. After obtaining a domain name, you can navigate to the custom features page of your Simply Book Me account to activate the custom domain name feature. Following the payment of a one-time activation fee, you can copy the IP address that your domain name should be mapped to. For instructions on configuring the A record in your domain's DNS settings, please consult the documentation issued by your hosting provider or get in touch with them directly for assistance. At this point, you should choose the exact URL you wish to use because modifying it or adding a different address will require an additional payment. For example, you can set the A record up for your root domain if that is what you'd like to use, or you can create a subdomain and point it to the necessary IP address. Please make sure there are no conflicting records for the domain or subdomain that you want to use, as they will interfere with proper redirection. Domain name server propagation may take some time after the A record is set, or up to 48 hours if the domain is newly registered. Finally, you can return to the settings of the custom domain name feature in your Simply Book Me account and enter the precise domain or subdomain that you have set up the A record for. Your custom URL will resolve directly to your booking page as soon as the settings are updated on the servers. If you have a business website that you would like to embed one of our widgets into, please refer to a dedicated tutorial on setting this up. If you found this video helpful, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel as well as follow our social media pages below. Thank you for choosing Simply Book Me.